The water treatment plant in Lafayette, Colorado, switched from manual dumping of powdered activated carbon to automatic discharging from bulk bags using a bulk-out bulk bag discharger from Flexicon. To treat up to 10 million gallons, or 38 million liters of potable water per day, workers had to manually lift and dump up to 17 bags of powdered activated carbon, subjecting them to possible injury and cleanup problems when bags would break or spill. Now, bulk bags containing powdered activated carbon are loaded into the plant's bulk-out bulk bag discharger using a forklift and connected securely to a spout-lock clamp ring, positioned at the top of a TELE-TUBE telescoping tube that exerts continuous downward tension on the bag as it empties and elongates. Flow flexor pneumatic bag actuators raise and lower opposite bottom edges of the bag, promoting complete discharge through the bag spout. A power cincher flow control valve encircles the bag spout concentrically, allowing partially empty bags to be retied with no leakage. The sealed system is vented to a bag vac dust collector that prevents displaced dust from entering the plant environment and collapses empty bags dust-free. Powdered activated carbon flows through the telescoping tube and downspouting routed through the floor to this blue receiving hopper that feeds a volumetric feeder and eductor system, creating a slurry that is metered into the water stream while containing dust, improving safety, and reducing labor. See the full range of dust-free bulk-out bulk bag dischargers at flexicon.com.